Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Looks pretty good.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Turn on the lights! Can't see shit.
I was going to. It's this bloody camera angle.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. They're never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault.
What the hell, Todd?
Come back here! Come back here right now!
You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
You took off without a word.
I could have been happy. I could have had a family.
But no! Shit about how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her!
I mean, do I risk moving or... What am I doing? What am I doing? Breaking the command. Operation Protect Alice. Reason with Todd? Or kill Todd?
You should leave her alone, Todd. She...
You stay out of this, or you'll be next.
Alice! Daddy's very mad!
Get up!
Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want?
You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic. I think you got a problem. We need to fix that.
Watch out, Kara!
Kick his ass. Yeah. Damn it, I should have gone to the garden.
No!
Damn it, pressed the wrong button. I got your back. So, let's see where we could have gone. Oh, there's lots of them. So, get to Alice after Todd. I mean, maybe we could have got to her before Todd. Reason with Todd. Yeah, so we could have just probably ignored Todd altogether. I mean, I want to know what this path is. Oh, wait there. We could have probably grabbed this gun because we know where it was. So do you think we could have killed Todd? And that comes out to a different ending. Ooh, that's interesting.